हेलो, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एटमॉस्फेरिक रिफ्रैक्शन। एटमॉस्फेरिक रिफ्रैक्शन मीन्स रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ रे ऑफ लाइट थ्रू डिफरेंट लेयर्स ऑफ एटमॉस्फेयर। एज वी नो, एटमॉस्फेयर इज लेयर ऑफ गैसेस, मीन्स इट इज मेड ऑफ डिफरेंट लेयर ऑफ गैसेस। व्हेन एवर ए रे ऑफ लाइट पासिंग थ्रू दीज डिफरेंट लेयर ऑफ गैसेस, इट मे डेविएट फ्रॉम इट्स पाथ एंड दिस फेनोमेना इज एटमोस्फेरिक रिफ्रैक्शन। सम नेचुरल फेनोमेना मे बी डिस्कस्ड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ एटमोस्फेरिक रिफ्रैक्शन, सच एज व्हाई ए स्टार अपीयर्स ट्विंकलिंग, व्हाट इज द कॉज ऑफ एडवांस सनराइज एंड डिलेड सनसेट। लेट अस प्रोसीड। नाउ व्हाट इज एटमोस्फेरिक रिफ्रैक्शन? एज वी नो, एटमोस्फेयर इज लेयर ऑफ गैसेस। इट्स डेंसिटी डिक्रीजेज विथ हाइट। इफ ए रे ऑफ लाइट पासिंग थ्रू डिफरेंट लेयर ऑफ गैसेस ऑफ एटमोस्फेयर, इट रिफ्रैक्ट्स सेवरल टाइम्स and deviates from its path. This phenomena is called atmospheric refraction. In this figure, we have discussed actual and apparent position of a star. The refracted light coming from a star is the actual position, and a direct light coming from the star is the apparent position. Whenever a ray of light coming from the star refracts through different layer of gases of atmosphere before reaching to us, and in this way we are able to see only the apparent position of a star. A star appears twinkling. Why? As we discuss, a ray of light coming from a star refracts several times before reaching to us due to atmospheric refraction. Due to refraction of ray of light coming from a star, its apparent position is seen. Only apparent position is seen, actual position is not seen. Due to change in atmospheric condition, apparent position of a star changes continuously, and hence it appears twinkling. Change in atmospheric condition, apparent position of a star may change, and due to change in apparent position of a star continuously, it appears twinkling. A star appears twinkling, but planets do not. Why? A star and planets both are heavenly object. Then what is the reason stars appears twinkling but planets do not? Some phenomena may be discussed First thing, planets do not have their own light. It reflects the light received from sun. Second thing, planets are closer than stars. Means, what is the position of planets? They lie in the solar system, and sun is the nearest star. Means other stars are very far from us compared to planets. Apparent change in position of planet is very small compared to stars because it are closer. Due to these phenomena, a star appears twinkling but planets do not. Now advance sunrise and delayed sunset. Advance sunrise means apparent position of sun seen before its actual rise, and delayed sunset means apparent position of sun seen after its actual set. What happens at the time of sunrise and sunset? Position of sun is at horizon or beyond the horizon, you may say. The light coming from the sun at this condition gets refracted several times due to atmospheric refraction, and ultimately it reflects in the same medium due to total internal reflection, and that's why its apparent position seen above the horizon, and thus we are able to see the sun before actual sunrise and after actual sunset. This is advanced sunrise and delayed sunset. At the time of sunrise and sunset, as we discussed, position of sun is at horizon. Ray of light coming from horizontal position of sun refracted at different layers of atmosphere and reflected internally. Due to this phenomena, apparent position seen above the horizon. At the time of sunrise, sun appears approx 2 minutes before its actual rise and called advanced sunrise. At the time of sunset, sun appears up to 2 minutes after actual set and called delayed sunset. These are some phenomena that is discussed on the basis of atmospheric refraction. That's all for today. Thanking you.